Meet Josh Graham, the spokesperson for industry and an all-round outdoors enthusiast.
Oh, and he's also enthusiastic about getting the most out of your transit company for Angel Shores. I found this great hiking spot on Golden Island, and I thought, hey, it would be great if others could enjoy this area too. And to make sure it stays a nice hiking spot, I had the idea to use CNG buses there. They're more environmentally friendly.
Spring of Affection is my favorite show, but I cannot wait. What's...
Press up one of the five things that doesn't go off. Anyway. Welcome back to Bus Simulator 21. Didn't take as long as I thought it would to upgrade them to level 2, but you can see they're now level 2. Basically, yeah, it's to do with the bus stops. You can see I've upgraded up the majority of these to... It's just that one, it's still on 1, but I think because there's a 1 with 3... I think it gives you an average. Right, so connect Gold Island and Gold Island Centre with at least one route. Deliver pick up 15 passengers from Gold Island to the centre. Bus with a CNG engine. Okay. Right, so I'm actually going to create... I'm actually going to edit these. Hold on. Route name. Oakwood. I don't know. I'm not really. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna create them from here. So, create a new route, and it's going to cover. I'm going to start it from here, and I'll loop round the island. And I'm going to name this. Change route name to Gold Island. And we're going to apply the changes. Generating no demand, please add at least one incoming bus stop and one outgoing bus. Oh, assign buses. No. So I think it's saying that because we've not connected it to anywhere currently. So I might go from... here because if there's a few buses that will go in that way, so that's South Regatta, so we want that to be between 1 and 3. How would that look if we'd done that? So it'll be 1. It depends on where the actual... Is it saying it's going to go that way? Yeah, because it's a one-way system. So I would say... No. I think what's the best way to do it, so 3, then it goes that way and then it comes down, can I change this to 1, that to 3, Yeah, that's better. No, because there's not any buses. So we need a CNG bus, which we don't actually have at the moment. So good thing is we can actually just fast travel to the depot. So that one's fine. Bus with a CNG engine, and we'll get on that line. So if we go cost engine type CNG, so we've got two CNG engines. I don't know what one I should go for. The Urban Way or the Lion City Bus? It honestly doesn't matter. I'm gonna go the MANs, I like the MANs. Test drive. Well, I didn't really have a choice there. I was trying to pick the other one, but it wouldn't let me, so we need to do this one. Then we actually buy the bus. So 330,000 for this thing. So this is our new bus. Ow. It's stuck on something. But what we can do is we can just do it from here. So if we click on our new route, and then click on that, full time bus, your vehicle. CNG. The clicking's a little bit buggy for some reason. Okay. I'm stuck on something. I keep saying something's up. What have I missed? None of the lights are on. The doors are shut. Stop telling me they're open. That's a bug. The doors are closed. Stop telling me they aren't. Anyway, we'll get this route done. So, enjoy. I guess the doors were open. Why else would it have the rear view thing showing? Okay.
I need a ticket. Thanks.
Catastrophic puns are always perfect to make. I'll never go to that farm outside town again. I was chased by a goose who haunted me menacingly. It was the scariest thing of my life.
I need to get off here. Please extend the ramp for me.
I need a few tickets, please. Thanks.
Hello, I'd like to ask for technical assistance with... Oh. One...
Island Inn.
Other options... Two... Two! Yes, you stupid machine!
I need to study for my big exam tomorrow.
Did you know that there's a stray cat at the University of Technology?
My bad. Sorry.
Ah, short trip.
What's that smell?
Thank you.
I have a valid ticket.
My car and take the bus every day, I'm suddenly discovering all these amazing places.
Just one ticket, please. Thanks.
Oh my gosh. What is that sound? Does anyone else hear that?
There's going to be a meeting about the future of our company tomorrow. I hope it's good news.
Hey!
I need a ticket. Thanks. Hey.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
Hi.
These e-buses are amazing. Only problem is that they're so quiet that last time I fell asleep and missed my stop.
It's not that easy to get breakfast bacon perfectly crispy. It took me years to learn how to do it.
I'm on a bus. I'm happy. The weather is okay. No one can tell me what to do today.
Ticket, please.
Thank you.
Come on. It wasn't that loud. punctual. Thank you. Get off here.
I wonder if there's going to be another season after Spring of Affection. I hope they call it Summer of Love.
Wait! Where did my hat go?
One ticket, please. Thanks.
The tomato plants on my windowsill aren't looking so good. Maybe I should ask my grandfather about it.
Want to enjoy the ride, or rather drive yourself?
Bye.
This is basically what I've done to level up the other ones. I basically kept teleporting to a bus station, like a stop before it, and then just driving to it, and that's how you level them up fairly quick. So I'm just going to keep doing this to head back over to the actual place where the tourist thing, I think. him from the Gold Island Tourist Center. So we're just going to keep teleporting back and forth until that happens. It shouldn't take too long. A couple of minutes, I would say. It'll be interesting. It'll be nice to learn how to use this piece of road. So yeah, we'll just be doing this for a couple of minutes. Hopefully we'll get this last bit sorted. And then we'll move on to the next thing.
I love this sunny weather.
I'm really looking forward to going there by bus myself.
Hey, Alfonso.
I agree that Golden Island is indeed a lovely place.
Growing.
I also think it would be a great tourist spot.
When can I come?
More affluent visitors sure would enjoy going there as well. We just have to show them Golden Island's charm.
We could use ads to show Golden Island at its best. Oh, and make some improvements to our network to offer some nice routes.
And make sure you drive slowly, dear. We want the passengers to enjoy the view.
Why are people always trying to get onto the bus, like, right away? Why can't they let us off first?
Right, so we've done that, so what do we need
to
do? Shut the hell up, dude.
More than others.
Have one bus with Gold Island add on it. Raise Gold Island to level 3. So I'll need to drive around that a couple of times. That's, I don't mind doing that because I quite enjoy that little drive. But I know I can get that up to 2. That's still 1. The rest are still 1. So we need to get them up to 3. Connect Gold Island and the West Oakwood with at least a 1 balanced route. Okay, we can do that. Drive a route that peaks at morning and evening with a CNG bus. Oh, that sounds complicated.
I still need to get some isotonic drinks before I start my hike.
I might just go on a free roam and just drive right along this bit, because I'm kind of curious to just drive right along the highway and see how it looks. Because it looks quite cool. But anyway, I'm going to give someone else the bus. And I'm going to call it a day. Alright, so I'm going to stay on the bus. So I'm going to get it. We'll head back to town. I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.